A music company has a website that allows users to stream music. The music is stored in sound files. Describe how the web pages for the website are requested and displayed on a user's computer. This question is for 4 marks, meaning we need to give 4 different points as to how the web pages for the website are requested. We want to make sure that we stay within the parameters of the question and we don't give any extra information that might not be marked. There's not a lot of time in the exam and we don't want to waste any time writing additional information. Let's go through the process of how web pages are requested and displayed on our computer. When the user enters the URL into the web browser, the browser is going to send that URL over to something called the DNS. DNS stands for Domain Name Server, and it is a special type of server that stores all the different domain names, along with their equivalent IP addresses. The browser requires the IP address to access the web server where the website is stored. There are quite a few websites on the internet, as you can imagine, so not all domain names are going to be stored on one DNS. If the DNS that we access does not contain the domain name we're searching for, it will request another DNS, and another, until that domain name is eventually found and the IP is returned to the browser. The browser now has this IP address and is now able to access the web server. The browser then sends an HTTP or HTTPS request over to the web server. We won't go too in depth into how SSL works, but there is a secure connection established by exchanging what's known as the security certificates. The security certificate essentially verifies that the web server and the web browser are who they say they are. Finally, the web server sends the web page back to the browser across the secure connection. The web page consists of HTML code, which the browser is going to interpret and will display the web page to the user. Let's go ahead and write out this process into our answer. First off, the browser sends the URL to the DNS. The IP address is found on the DNS and sent back to the browser. Next up, the browser sends a request to the web server. A secure connection is established by exchanging security certificates, and the server sends web pages back to the browser. Finally, the browser interprets the HTML and displays the web pages. And there we go, that is this question completed.